subscribe to BigHaat India channel and press the bell icon to watch best agriculture related videos.
Greetings. In the video, the details of late blight, a deadly disease of potato and tomato crop, is discussed. Late blight of tomato and potato is one of the important diseases among others which can completely kill the crops if not managed properly. The disease is caused by an oocyte-like fungus, Phytophthora infestans. Symptoms of the disease. The disease attacks almost all parts of the plant including fruits, branches, twigs and leaves. Disease on the leaves. Initially, 2 to 10 mm sized, irregular shaped, pale brown colored patches or purplish scratches appear on the upper leaf surface. The margins of these spots will be pale green or water soaked. The infected leaf spot may enlarge and merge with others side by infections very quickly, so that entire leaflet or leaf is killed with this blight disease. During humid conditions, a white mold growth is observed near the margins of infected areas on the undersurface of the leaves. The disease can develop very quickly, causing severe defoliation of entire fields within a week's time under ideal conditions like moist with moderate temperature for pathogen to develop more and more. The infections of disease on the stem or petioles or branches. The infected lesions on the stem and petioles appear dark brown and water soaked and can have sporulation also. In the case of severe infections, the branches or stems may dry off. Disease symptoms observed on the fruits. Disease development on fruit by the fungus can occur at any stage of the fruit setting and development. Entire fruit will be affected with infection with brownish color externally and also making pulp again brownish inside and making unfit for marketing. Under severe humid conditions, a white fungal growth may also appear on the affected surface portions of the fruit. Many times, bacteria and other secondary organisms may invade the fruit and cause soft rot on the fruits. Conditions for disease development by Phytophthora infestans on tomato and potato crops. Continuous exposure of the crops to the leaf wetness from frequent rain or dew formation, supported by cool and moderate temperature, the intensity of disease will be more and also the attack of disease will be more and more. In addition to this, overdose of nitrogen to the crops promotes late blight disease to attack soon and as well as fast. The disease causing fungus Phytophthora infestation will persist on debris of the previous crops of tomato and potato. It can also survive on the side by weeds. This disease also persists in potato tubers of the previous crop. The active spores majorly spread by wind and splashing rain. Management aspects. Maintain hygiene of the plants with weed free as well as with wider spacing, especially in rainy months. Sometimes staking of tomato plants, if not staked, will reduce the wetness of the leaves so that it can avoid the infection to develop faster. If the crop is not provided with drip irrigation, the number of furrow irrigations should be reduced to reduce the moisture to keep check on the late blight disease development and occurrence. Reduction in the use of nitrogen, use of varieties that are less susceptible to Phytophthora infestans. Continuously keep checking the plants for the first incidence of disease, particularly after extended periods of leaf wetness and moderate temperature. Apply broad spectrum fungicides as soon as possible at the first sign of the disease or ideally before symptoms develop. For effective control of Phytophthora infestans on these tomato and potato crops, both protectant and systemic fungicides are required to be used. Some strains of the late blight disease fungus are resistant to some of the fungicides with selective mode of action. Rotation of fungicides are required for the best results. Some of the chemical combinations suggested for effective control. First combination is Acrobat 1 gram per liter plus Neel CU of gram per liter. Second combination you can try is Score of gram per liter plus Splash 2 gram per liter. Third combination you can work Sectin. Fourth one you can use Melody Duo plus Cocide as combinations for effective control of the phytophthora infestans disease on tomato as well as potato crop. Use of biological agents like Trichoderma viridi, Trichoderma argentium, Pseudomonas fluorescens, Bacillus subtilis as a precautionary can reduce the infection of phytophthora infestans on the tomato and potato crop, therefore reducing the development of late blight disease on tomato and potato crops. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. For more such videos, please like, share and subscribe to BigHaat India channel.